Skynet's finished. To be right here. They knew we were coming. They moved it. It's a trap. A fucking trap.
We have to move. Those missiles are headed this way.
Wait! If we triggered the attack, it means that this place is still connected to Skynet's mainframe. If we trace where the signal's coming from, we'll know the Central Core's actual location.
How could they know we were coming?
When Skynet was about to lose the war, they sent an infiltrator back in time. They must have warned them about this attack.
How do you know all this?
Because I went back after that infiltrator. Yes! I've got the coordinates. Let's go! This will make sense to you soon, but right now we need to go!
Commander, Central Core, it's not here. It was an ambush. Commander!
Can't die here. Get up!
Coordinates. Can you hear me? Where the hell are you?
Thank you.
Commander!
Rivers, you're alive.
What happened here?
An infiltrator got in. Brought lots of friends with him. We didn't stand a chance. Since they didn't go offline, I assume we did not destroy Skynet's central core either.
No. No, we didn't. It was an ambush. They moved it before we got there.
So this is it? We lost? We lost this goddamn war?
Not yet.
What do you mean?
I got the Central Core's real coordinates.
You have? I've gotta learn not to doubt you anymore, Rivers.
We need to call Connor. He may still be able to stop Skynet.
Forget it. I couldn't get him on the radio for hours. You need to find him. You need to give him those coordinates.
First, let's get you out of here.
No. You don't have time for this. You have to leave me here.
I can't.
You're not gonna disobey my final order, are you? Before you leave, I've got a confession to make. There's a reason I wasn't so keen on you from the beginning. Remember that list of people Skynet marked for termination? I lied. I told you that you were number three. The truth is, you're number two, just behind Connor. You took my spot, and for the life of me, I couldn't understand why. But now I know. They're coming. You need to leave, now. Use a vent in the command room to sneak past them, and then find Connor, and give him those coordinates. Don't worry about me. If they come here, I'll just reason with them. I still have a couple magazines full of arguments. Now go! Good luck, Jacob.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
The stranger died in that ambush trying to protect me. He came from the future to save my life, and I don't even know his identity. But thanks to his sacrifice, I managed to escape with the Central Core's true location. When I got back to the shelter, I realized that getting that information cost the life of many others as well. I headed out to find John Connor and his North Division to take part in the last all-out attack. Anyone receiving me? This is Sergeant Jacob Rivers, DN46890. Anyone out there? If anyone's hearing this, please respond. Is anyone else out there?
Look, we got one.
He's wearing a resistance uniform.
Who did you kill to get that, you filthy machine?
No, don't! Wait, he's human!
Sorry about that, Sergeant. The infiltrators took some of our key positions, so we're extra cautious. If we'd known that you were joining us in the North Division, that would have never happened.
You know who I am.
We all do, Sergeant Rivers. John Connor told us about you. He said you'd come and bring those coordinates.
How did he know I'd have them?
That you'll have to ask him yourself. He's waiting for you upstairs.
He's the only survivor from Baron's division.
That's him, the one Connor's been talking about.
Sergeant.
Commander.
Sergeant Rivers, I've been expecting you. I took the liberty of collecting the Central Corps' coordinates you brought us. I hope you don't mind.
Not at all. Are we preparing to attack the Corps?
I've sent a unit to do that. We're getting ready to strike the time displacement equipment. Very soon Skynet will realize that they're losing this war, so they'll try to send infiltrators back in time to prevent that from happening.
Do we stand a chance?
Thanks to the security codes that Mac provided, we've been able to seize control of an HK tank for the first time. It should give us the advantage against Skynet's defense grid. We'll smash it once and for all. I understand that all this might be confusing to you, so if you have any questions, now's the time to ask them.
Who is the stranger?
In one alternative future, we reached the time displacement equipment and sent our soldiers back in time. Like always, the mission was to assure the safety of the people Skynet marked for termination, one of whom was you. Knowing the importance of your mission, many volunteered to go back, So I took it upon myself to choose a protector from among them. And the one I chose was you. You are the one you call Stranger.
Why am I targeted for termination?
You're the one who discovered the true location of the Central Core.
No, I don't.
Very well. I'm sure you'll...
The Central Core.
Then we better get ready.
Take whatever you need, Sergeant.
Sergeant Rivers, it's time. I want you to take a team of my soldiers and fight your way to Skynet's defense grid. We have to destroy those turrets to get to the TDE, but don't worry. We'll provide the support. It's in your hands now, Rivers. Follow me.
Commander?
Commander.
Thank you.
sector is secured.
All right, River. Continue the offensive. Preparing to send in the tank.
Watch out!
Zero in on that T-47! Zero in on that T-47! on that T-47! T-47!
Watch out!
Zero in on that T-47!
Thank you.
another sector cleared.
That's good to hear, Sergeant. The HK tank just went online. You've gotta keep going.
Aerial!
Down it!
Perfect timing!
T-47 ahead!
Two of them!
Sergeant, I got a visual on the defense grid turret.
T-47 ahead!
Two of them!
Sergeant, I got a visual on the defense grid turrets.
Thank you.
defense grid is active. We can't go through. No way, no how.
HK tank is on its way. Hold your position.
Aerial! Sergeant, we need backup!
Hang in there!
Thank you. That's the lab they keep the time displacement thing!
Spread out!
Commander, what's going on?
The 124 destroyed the central core and stopped Skynet.
So is the war over?
For some of us, yes. But just before we destroyed the core, Skynet managed to send three Terminators back in time. The only thing in our power now is to send the Protectors to meet them.
Protectors?
The ones that will assure the safety of the people marked for termination. The first Protector has to be Sergeant Kyle Reese. He'll go after the T-800 that's targeting my mother as we speak. By killing her, Skynet will try to erase me from ever existing. The second one will seek to destroy the T-1000.
T-1000?
A Terminator made of mimetic polyalloy, sent back to kill me as a child. A single prototype created by Skynet. It's too powerful for a single human being. That's why we'll have to send a Terminator of our own. Do you have that CPU that Mac reprogrammed?
No, I don't.
You don't? Then we've got a problem. I don't believe any of our soldiers are capable of stopping the T-1000. We'll have to find another way, and we have to do it soon. Then, there's the matter of the infiltrator that was sent after you. The war can end for you right now, but the question is, are you willing to sacrifice your future to protect your past? By being here, you've already proven that this is not beyond your capabilities. But I'll leave the decision up to you.
Will I be able to fix my past mistakes?
I always believe that the future's not set. There's no fate but what we make for ourselves. You do have the power to change it and protect the ones you care about. So, what will it be then?
I'll do it. I'll go back.
I knew you would.
Let's hope I won't get killed this time.
Let us begin then.
John Connor prepared the time displacement equipment to send protectors back in time. He knew that the final battle would not be fought here, but in the past. A resistance soldier named Kyle Reese was the first man to go back to 1984. His objective was to protect Sarah Connor, John's mother. There was no way a human could stand up against the more advanced T-1000. But without Dr. Mack to reprogram an infiltrator CPU, Connor would be forced to find another way to get a machine on our side. I couldn't have someone risk their life to protect me. That's why I decided to go myself. It gave me a chance to right the wrongs of my actions. This war against the machines is finally over. But not all of us live to see the end of it. We never found Aaron's body in the shelter. She never stopped fighting. And if she's still alive, I doubt she ever will. She was the leader we needed in wartime. But I'm not sure if she'll find a place during this time of peace. Died in that shelter. She believed that her work was helping win the war, and she was right. I hope now she can finally rest. Ryan stayed in the shelter and died. He was a good man, with a good heart. Jennifer and Patrick died at the hands of Terminators in the shelter. I wish there was something I could have done to make them leave. I executed Mac. Baron was convinced that he was a threat to our cause. As a soldier, I've been taught to obey orders. This time, I wasn't sure if it was the right decision. Time to start over.
Listen to me if you want to live.